This man lived for 82 years, and throughout his entire life, he never saw a woman. No, he wasn't blind, which makes his story extraordinary. Well, let me show you. Born in 1856, Mihailo Tolotos had a tough beginning because his mom passed away when he was just 4 hours old. As no one knew his family, a group of individuals took him and handed over to monks at a monastery on Mount Athos. But why didn't he see any women? It's been nearly 1,000 years. A rule enacted in 1056 states that no women or animals are allowed on the mountain. Even today, a prohibition exists against women within 500 meters of the coast. There is a law to make sure monks stay completely celibate, meaning they have to avoid any kind of sexual act. Mihailo grew up in the monastery and later became a monk himself. Since then, he never left Mount Athos. After 82 years of celibacy, he was given a special burial ceremony by the monks because they believed Mihailo Tolotos was the only man in the world never to saw a woman. But